This is for my mace-loving friends. I've noticed a lot of times when people are just learning how to use the mace that they're overusing their wrists. Well, one of the things you want to think about when you're training with the mace is that the wrists really have no play in the actual technique itself. Wrists are pretty much stable and locked in, okay? So what you want to think about is any sort of acceleration you add into the swing with the mace with your wrists, you've got to eat it on the other side. So I know I see a lot of you trying to whip this thing around and adding some extra speed with the wrists. Each mace, depending on the length of the mace itself and the actual weight of the mace, has its own feel. So it has its own natural speed it's gonna wanna go, okay? So you really don't wanna add speed to that. You wanna make sure your technique allows you to bleed the technique, get the speed out using your elbows and not your wrists. So for example, if I add speed in, so watch, I'm here and I'm adding speed in. You can see I'm really trying to make that thing whip around really fast. It degrades the technique. It takes it away from the big muscles in the back and the chest and puts it into the small muscles in the forearms and the wrist, okay? So what you want to think about is when you're trying to control this thing is that this should have its own natural speed. It should decelerate all by itself. The elbow pulling down is what brings it back into place as opposed to the wrist doing all the work. So, you know, look for a natural speed, a natural pace with the mace, as opposed to an artificial one using your wrist. You know, really work on getting your hands behind your head as soon as possible. You know, it's a natural tendency to try to want to control the mace, but you're really along for the ride. You're not really there to control the mace. So take your time, you know, don't be in a hurry with the mace. Let it have its own speed, give it up, get it back, and get it back in place. So there's no hurry, let it do its job. It'll do everything you need to do for you, and your technique will be much smoother, much cleaner, and your wrist will be much happier.